Ooh. Gotta put the koozie in so you can get back in, because I just came outside, man, and it's cold. It's a brisk, storming 32 degrees. But you know what? This is when it's time to get the groove on. This is when it's time to get the move on. This is when it's time to get the sticks out, put them in the water, pull the fish back out, put them in the live well, take them for a trip. Going for just a kick-ass boat ride. I mean, we're blasting all the way down from pool 16, going all the way up to pool 14. The fish are there. The problem is I only got about 2.5 hours to fish for them, and yesterday I fished poorly. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to dress up, I'm going to fish up, I'm going to work a little harder, and I'm going to get wild for outdoors. And you know what? It's no different. I live in Iowa. Somebody once asked me, what's your favorite football team? Well, usually what I do is I'll pick the Packers if they're doing good, or I'll pick the Vikings if they're doing good, or I'll pick the Kansas City Chiefs. Well, they haven't done good for a while, but the Detroit, never mind. But anyway, you know, all I gotta say is, it's like, you know, right now, the Pack, they kind of think they might be out of it, but they're not out of it, because you never ever can count the Pack out, because any moment, they could come back!